Congratulations, Luis. So why don't you tell me about the stage today, actually?
Dice felicitaciones y que le cuentes de la etapa de hoy.
Pues sí, la etapa al principio fue algo movida. El primer puesto, pues se puso Lance y los del Galvin en un ritmo bueno. Y se pasó el primer puesto y después hasta el segundo puesto, pues se rodó bastante tranquilo. Y ya cuando se pasó el segundo puerto, pues que se cogió prácticamente los últimos 15 kilómetros, pues pegaba mucho, muy fuerte el viento.
He said that the first climb was, the speed was very good, was a high speed. Lance and the Garmin Pro guys set the pace, so it's a very high speed. And once they passed the first climb, they hit the plateau. And on the valley, Lance, Jason, and the two Garmin guys set a very good pace, and they were all the way to the second climb. And it was very windy, so that made things a little more complicated.
And where were you during all this?
Donde iba vos durante todo esto?
Pues siempre entre los 20 primeros puestos, los 30.
Top 20, top 30, all day.
Okay, and then after that, for the finish?
¿Y después sobre el final?
Sobre el final, sobre falta de 5 kilómetros, pues el equipo de Bissell, pues fueron así el equipo que se organizó y tomó la punta. Hasta la falta de un kilómetro, kilómetro y medio, o un kilómetro, que atacó Len Payment, y como que esperaron a que siguiera el Bissell en busca del impairment, pero se pararon todos, entonces decidí atacar yo y por él, y una vez que salí, pues cogí el impairment, pero seguí, entonces.
He said that the Bissell team was the one who took the front, and they were the team organized, setting a pace on the front. That's the last 5Ks, and he was close to them. Once they make the turn, and it was like K and a half to go, a little more than that. He said he was looking for any move, and he saw the Paymer when like 1K to go, and everybody was looking like if Bisse was gonna continue or what was gonna happen, and he saw the opportunity, and he went to chase Levi, and once he caught him, he decided to keep going because, you know, it was tailwind, and he decided to keep going.
Did you know that Levi, I hear, tried to get on your wheel but couldn't?
Dice si sabía que Levi dijo que trató de tirar sobre la tuya pero no pudo.
Yeah, you were too fast. So how does it feel? Because I know that yesterday you attacked and maybe went a bit too early. So how does it feel today?
Dice cómo te sentí, que ella sabe que atacaste ayer, que por ahí un poco muy temprano, pero cómo te sentís.
Pues sí, la verdad hoy ya más tranquilo. Pues ayer me quedé con eso, muy indeciso o arrepentido de haber atacado a falta de pues 2 kilómetros, 3 kilómetros faltaban. Creo que si hubiese esperado a que Levi o Sabrisky hubiesen movido en los últimos kilómetros, creo que hubiera tenido más oportunidad de llegar con ellos.
He said he felt disappointed yesterday because he knew that he could have waited a little longer, and probably if he waited, he could stay with Levi and that group toward the end. But he tried, and today he tried to be a little more patient and try to learn from yesterday.
It worked. So about the wind. So was this the windiest conditions you've ever had?
Dice si fue la vez que corriste con más viento.
Pues sí, creo que sí.
I got that. Yes. So, so tomorrow the time trial. So, how do you prepare if there's a wind like this for tomorrow's time trial?
Dice si hay este viento, ¿cómo te preparas para la crono mañana?
Pues como he estado viviendo en Albuquerque, pues prácticamente uno o dos días a la semana hace mucho viento. Entonces creo que me he entrenado, por lo menos psicológicamente estoy preparado para ese viento.
He said he's living now in Albuquerque, so once or twice a week there is windy. So mentally he's ready for the wind.
So what do you think of, have you looked at the course for the time trial?
Sí, conoces la carrera.
Los dos últimos años he estado Tour de Aquila.
That's 2 years he raced.
Oh, okay. Okay, and then there's the big race on Sunday.
Oh my God.
So what do you think? What's the plan for Luis Amaral on Sunday?
La carrera del domingo.
Es la etapa reina, es muy, muy, muy dura. Pues creo la clave va a ser el final. Estar con los primeros y ver cómo se va desarrollando la carrera. Está claro que el hombre más fuerte es el Líbano. Hay que ver los otros corredores cómo deciden plantear la carrera y estar adelante, creo que. Líbano va a ser el más fuerte, pero después están corredores. ¿Cómo es Saxion?
Sajček.
Sajček, César Grajales,
Danielson.
Danielson.
Basically, you know, try to stay close to the front. You know, the last part of the stage is going to be the hardest one, and Levi is the strongest guy here, but it will be good to see how the other teams and the other riders, how they react, because there is several strong guys, so it's going to be good. The key is to try to stay near the front.
Yeah. For Sebastian, there's a crit in between, so you're going to try and set up your fast guys there? Or?
Yeah, I mean, today was a stage. We have won this stage the last 2 years, and it was always a field sprint, and we had...
That's right.
So, first year Tyler won, I mean, 08 Tyler Ryan won in a kind of a similar move, and last year was Aedo. So this year we planned the stage for Ivan Dominguez, but he didn't make the first group, so basically I told Luis and Ignacio, the other Argentinian guy, to look for the opportunity for the sprint. So tomorrow there is the TT, and on Saturday we're going to try to set the train for Ivan. We know that he's fast, unfortunately he didn't make it, but we have Luis, so it's a good, Ivan is going to be good on Saturday, so we hope we can get another stage win there.